Hey guys, Matt Jones here. Welcome to the January 2024 Ellenbrook and Surrounds Market Update. Today we are coming to you from Flecker Sports Field in Averley. It's on Flecker Promenade. Nice little park. We've got some football goals. There's an exercise park and a little playground and just some walking paths around. So very nicely presented. Heaps of trees, plenty of shade, and a little bit of something for everyone to do here. Okay, so how's the market? Well, what can I say? Nothing has changed. It is still moving along very, very fast. I had a RP data report come through this morning, and just in the last quarter, Perth has gone up 4.9%. So work that out over the next 12 months, and that's a 20% increase for Perth. So great times out there. We're seeing some rapid growth in the area, and hey, great time to buy and sell. All right, well, let's have a look and see what's been happening locally. Ellenbrook, there's currently 28 properties on the market with 47 sold in January. Averley, 22 properties on the market with 24 sold. Henleybrook, 4 properties on the market with 2 sold. The Vines, 15 properties on the market and 8 sold. And Brabham, 5 properties on the market and 14 sold for January. We can see there from the numbers that the number of properties on the market is, you know, holding pretty consistent, but is also very, very low. And the number of sales is again very consistent for the month from previous months, but also, you know, relatively high there as well. Now across Perth, there is currently 3,846 properties available for sale. So going back 3 months ago, we were just under 5,000. Now we're just under 4,000. So it is tightening up a lot there. So this is where we're getting the, you know, high demand, higher price increase that we're gonna get. Rentals, there is currently just over 1,800 properties available for rent. So that is holding pretty steady. That hasn't changed too much over basically the last 12 months. So not expecting it to change too much either in you know, the coming 12 months. I believe it will hold pretty steady around there. Now, with us having so much growth, you know, 5% in a quarter, 4.9% in a quarter, you know, that's 1.5% per month. That equates to around sort of between $6,000 and $10,000 per month the property market is going up locally. So I would highly encourage you to get an appraisal first and get an update, and we can establish, you know, where you currently sit in the market. But after that, you know, we really do need to update about once a month to, you know, to keep on top of the market, to see what sort of equity there, or, you know, see the possibility of you being able to sell and make the move if you wish to. So if you would like an updated appraisal, please don't hesitate to call me. I'm Matt Jones. My number is 0408 097 806.